Quasi Apps can be opened from the resource landing page using the Open With button. The apps that appear in the dropdown include Quasi Jupyter Hub, the Data Series Viewer, Threads Data Server, CyberGIS, Jupyter for Water, and MATLAB Online. All apps are free for use. We're going to use the Open With to view the time series data that is stored in this resource. As you can see, it's stored as a SQLite database. So I'll select Open With and select the Data Series Viewer and sign in with HydroShare. After authorizing, you will see that the time series data will become visible in the Quasi Data Series Viewer. Now I can move back to another resource and view a Jupyter notebook in Quasi Jupyter Hub. So this resource contains two Jupyter notebooks, and I'll scroll back to the top, select Open With, and select Quasi Jupyter Hub. I'll select Python 3.8, and my server will start up. Now both notebooks from the resource are visible on the left-hand panel under Contents, and the notebook is ready to be used. At the bottom, you can see that there are instructions in this notebook for saving your results back to HydroShare. By default, only approved apps appear in the Open With drop-down list, but other apps can be added from the app landing pages by selecting the Add Web App to Open With list icon in the top right of the landing page.